The back door. Well, that won't work. It's a power switch. Must be important being this close to the door. Well, there must be some trick to getting this door open. I'll just have to find out what it is. These barrels are filled with the kind of stuff that makes you glow in the dark. These boxes are empty. I wonder what they're doing here. These boxes are empty. Huh. Special dynamite. I wonder if it's any good. Well, I guess that's gotta be the. There's no visible way to open this from out here. Must have been operated by security personnel inside. I'll have to think about this. I'd better get as far away from here as possible. As the dynamite detonates, I'm struck by a simultaneous flash of insight, namely PI rule number 5, know when to run away. I'd better get as far away from here as possible. Looks like the blast took enough of the door off for me to get inside. What hit me? Must have been a pocket of gas by the door. Rec room. I guess this is where the... Lots of pretty colors are still left in the punch machine. This cat. Oh, someone left some cookware behind. Commercial size refrigerator. Ooh, an ice pick. Looks pretty vicious. That door leads. This door. Box of industrial strength spark plugs. Uh-oh. The hair on the back of my neck standing up. Something's headed my way. Case appears to be... What's this? It appears these doors have been welded shut. Door won't. That's it. What's this? It's a disc. Oh, the body is distorted and the facial features are twisted. What the hell created this kind of terror? Somebody stuffed their CD player in here.
Bastards have locked us in, and it's killing everyone. It's attracted to the heat or energy. It seems to suck the life right out of everyone it gets on top of. When it takes in energy, it's seems to go through a semi-dormant state when it might be vulnerable. The only way to stop it, maybe to trap it in a containment pod. No one here knows how to operate it. The last laugh left. I don't want to die.
Cabinets were probably used for stowing personal gear. This equipment drawer isn't locked. Whatever that is, doesn't look like it was purchased at Sears. That door. Then the mess hall. This lever controls the front burner pad on the stove. The diesel fuel looks a little more like liquid now. The generator. Oh, that's handy. It's the access door. Wonder how much horsepower is under this hood. That's a fuel cap for the generator. It's a fuel primer handle. The description for this button is worn off. Must be the generator power switch. That's got it going. to the hallway. Well, I sure hope that thing is resting from consuming the energy out of the